And that is where we're going to begin with this news alert. Breaking news out of Port Everglades, where that boat is on fire right now. Hello and good evening. People on board jumped into the water to escape.
7's Ralph Rayburn is live over the remains of this firefight. He's in Skyforce. Ralph.
Yeah, Belkis and Craig, actually, that boat that was on fire is no longer on fire because it sank. What we're focusing on now is the U.S. Coast Guard. There were two people that were plucked out of the water here by a towboat that was in the area about 5.5 miles off, as you said, Fort Lauderdale, between Fort Lauderdale and Dania Beach, let's put it that way here. They've checked these two people out. They're canceling the rescue call for these people, that they're not suffering any injuries, except that you're just a little elevated pulses from what happened. We'll bring the camera back out here, and I'll show you what's left of this scene here. Here come the other boats that they are coming in right now. The fire occurred out here about, as we said, about 5 miles offshore. I don't know if we got any, if the video was able to be turned around yet, but we did have video of the flames from that boat, and you're going to see that there. About 26 to 28 foot boat that caught fire. The two people jumped into the water. The towboats that cruise this area for tows and for other assorted assistance that they render responded out here very, very quickly, along with Fort Lauderdale Police, their boat, and a fire boat that responded out here. And what they discovered was the boat was fully engulfed. They started to put some water on it. One of the towboats did, but it had already burned to the waterline, and it sank while we were in a commercial break, unfortunately. They are now bringing those folks back towards the shoreline. They're going to be going to the Coast Guard station in at the Port Everglades there. So that'll be the next event that we'll do. I'm just seeing now one of the fire rescue helicopters is out here down below. It's just checking things out, too. That's going to be our story here in Skyforce HD. For now, I'm Ralph Rayburn reporting live.